Barilla,
Barilla. That's a good name. What can you have? Can you get your name? Barilla, I see you then.
Messing with me. Oops, there we are. Did everybody see you just do that? Oh, Lord, have mercy. Hello, everyone out there. Welcome. This is the Chance to Have It All show. I'm Acela Cortese.
And I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
Welcome, everyone. Hi, Pat.
Hi, Lon. What's that?
what'd you call me? You called me something else. Lonnie?
Lala.
And we have Hey, Mike.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, Mike.
I
want to turn the mic around so they can see your face real quick. Can I?
Or the camera?
The camera? What happens if I do that? Will I screw it up?
Not yet.
All right. We're going to do it before the show's over.
You're better looking at me. You can't do that.
we are listening to, in the background, track 8 off Pat's solo CD, Speed of Sound. This song is called Chance to Have It All. This is our theme song. Love this song. We're going to let you listen to the rest of this. We have a great show today, Pat.
Yes.
I've got some fun videos to share with you. I know you've
some
seen
fun stories.
And some fun stories. And we're just so glad you're here with us. We have Pat Redbone Vegas live in the studio with us. There's a phone number at the bottom of your screen. Please call that number if you want to ask Pat a question or if you want to have a request. You can also direct message us. We want to welcome Facebook and YouTube live fans all over the world here to see you,
good
Pat.
People.
Pat Redbone Vegas here live in the studio. Stand by.
Risk of pain is for the living. Don't let the fear of something.
So, Patricio.
Yes.
What's up? How are you? I love that shirt.
I'm working. I'm just keeping busy.
I love your shirt. I like the headband. I would have never put those two things together, but you got it. Oops, my phone. You have such a great fashion sense. If I don't see the mannequin, I don't know what the hell to wear.
I just listen to the gods.
Who is trying to call me? It's so good to see you, and I can't wait. We have a commercial-free hour. Be sure and call everyone at the bottom of your screen. We'll also be looking at all your direct messages from your fans. They want to talk to you and over the direct messages, I love my fans. They love you so much. On Facebook and YouTube, we will be getting to those direct messages.
More than fans, I consider them my friends.
All through the show. I want to start off right off the bat with a song that it's actually a video for the song You Know My Name, getting a lot of attention lately.
Yes.
It's a beautiful song. Let's check out the video. Got a lot of people on. We're going to start off with YouTube, but let's keep that song going in the background because I love that. Love me some song. Who was it? One of your friends in England. Oh gosh. But, oh my God. I'm having a brain fart. She said she was thinking about that song, You Know My Name. She goes, the other day, it was in my head all day.
I love it too.
From Liverpool. Oh my God. Why am I having a brain fart?
From Liverpool.
Okay, look, we are on YouTube. Jan Carroll is here.
Hey, Jan, what's up?
Hey, Jan. She says, yeah, you're up and running. Only if you play Wounded Knee. We'll see what we can do for you. Storm Luna is here. She says, hello again to everyone from Norman. Okay, be well. Love you guys. Justine Marie is here from Queens, New York City.
Justine Marie from Queens. I love that.
Oh, New York City. I heard New York is a ghost town.
I've been to Queens.
I've never been there. Welcome, Justine. Storm says, you both look great. Well, thank you. Justine says again, hey, 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 what's going on there?
You got it.
Sheila Weaver is here. She says, she's in Hungary.
You're in Hungary.
As in the country?
Sheila. That's a long way.
Wow, welcome.
You're still beautiful. Thank you for being
Sheila,
here.
Sheila, welcome. Oh, that's so bitching. I can't stand it. Okay, Justine says, love you both again. Michael Rafferty is here. Well, guess what?
Mike.
He is here because we're looking right at him. Sheila Barnes is here. Where are you? Oh, from New York. All right, upstate New York.
New York.
Sheila,
New York.
Welcome. ME1004, hello.
Hello, baby.
All right. Now, this song that we're listening to in the background is off of your first solo CD, right?
Yes.
Speed of Sound.
Speed of Sound.
Right. And the second one is Buffalo Blues.
Yes.
And even though we played the trailer earlier it said coming December
23rd. Yeah.
They're going to re-release it again
December
23rd. They're
going to
a whole new promo thing. So be sure to go to Amazon, Google Buffalo Blues, Pat Redbone Vegas, and you'll see it there. It's a great, your latest work, right?
Yes.
Love
but
that.
But I've got one in the works right now.
Don't even say, is that true? Or you just,
yes.
It's endless, true. Endless, endless. Okay, we are going to go. I found a special little snippet.
I keep writing because I've got an inspiration in you.
Oh, wow. Why are you being so nice to me? What's up? Just kidding. You're always nice.
Night's inspiring.
You're
too.
Always nice to me. Hey, this music inspires us. I could be like not feeling like, oh, I don't feel like doing this. And then I realize where I'm going to play this great music. You know, you guys, Redbone, won the Native American Music Award. You guys were at the NAMMYs, right? The Native American Music Awards.
Yes.
And I found a great little short clip of you at the NAMMYs. It's just about a minute and a half, but we're going to play it.
Okay.
You probably haven't seen it.
Okay.
So there it is. Looking good, Pat. Look at that. Where's that hat, man?
I don't know. Lots of somewhere.
Great hat.
I'll have to get another.
Now, who's that?
That's Fernando.
Oh, okay. They're basically starring you, right?
Yeah. Look at my dancers.
Yep. Love it. Now, where was the Nammies at? I forget.
It was in...
back east somewhere, right?
Yes, think, it was at...
Yeah. God damn, I can't write. I need to get my facts more together.
It was in Miami.
It wasn't in L.A., I know that for sure. Look at this. Now, when you play with these other guys, just perform you, and do you miss the guys? Yeah, you know.
I played with Pat and Lolly, and I played with Tony and Pat.
You're Pat.
And Lolly and, yeah, but the thing is, it's not the same.
It's not the same, yeah. No.
No matter who I play with, if it's not the original guys, it's not the same.
I know. I love watching the videos of you guys. You're looking over at each other, laughing or smiling.
It's good, but it's not the same.
It's not the same. No. Well, the bone is the bone.
The bone is the
same. All right. Love that so much. Be sure, and all you guys out there, if you want to ask Pat a question, now is your time. If you do call in and give us a shout out and call in at all for a request or question,
answer.
We will send you a t-shirt.
Oh,
look at this. Look at these great, great pictures. Okay, look, up next. Oh, not up next. We're playing this right now. This is Tennessee Girl.
Oh, I love this song.
Me too. Turn it up, Mike. Please. Now, I know that you always deny it. But I know for a fact that whoever's singing the lead on the songs is the person who like mainly wrote the song. But then you guys finish it together, right?
Yes.
Right, I knew it. So who was Tennessee Girl? Some girl Lolly met in Tennessee?
Some girl that came to see me, and she asked for Pat Vegas.
Came to see me.
And Lolly said, I'm Pat Vegas.
So he wrote... Did your brother Ray do that one time? Say he was you?
Yes.
He got in the club?
Tony,
Ray, are you listening? Ramon?
Tony married the girl, came in after me.
Tony did? No way.
Yes, he did.
Wow.
She was looking for me and asking about it. Who is Pat Vegas? And I pointed at Tony and said,
oh, no, this part.
That's Pat Vegas.
Who turned this part up?
And he married her.
No way. Devana?
Yeah.
No way.
No, not Devana. The other girl.
The other one.
The blonde.
Mike was looking like we had somebody on the line. Do we? Okay, we'll hear a little bit more Tennessee Girl, and we'll get right to you, caller.
There's some beautiful women in Tennessee. I'm
sure. Really?
Ask Elvis.
Ask Elvis. Well, it looks like some of your fans just called in. We don't want to keep them waiting too much longer.
You know, we used to play football with Elvis.
Elvis Presley.
Yes, and Lala. In the summertime, we used to go out there with Sonny and all the brothers, and we used to go and... Tag football.
How fun. All right, we got a caller on the line. We want to welcome everyone to the Chance to Have It All show. We're here with rock legend Pat Vegas of Redbone, playing his songs, videos, and talking with him. I believe we have a fan. Nope, they hung up. They got scared. Don't be scared. All right, up next, Patricio. What song is this one? That's another one. Okay, I can't, nobody can ever hear this one enough or see this video enough. Well, Volca, for one of the greatest Redbone videos, I can't remember who made it, the Diaz Brothers, whoever, but this is a great, great video. This is going to be, well, Volca, right, Mike?
Yeah.
Maggie. Yes.
It'll be Maggie.
Oh, it'll be Maggie? Oh, dear Lord.
And that's going to be...
Well, I apologize.
We'll okay. Walk of the dance.
No, so it's going to be Maggie. I was wrong. I'm sorry. Okay. And I'm the one who made the list, so I should know these things. Now, Maggie was one of Lolly's loves?
Maggie was a girl I used to come to this nightclub. I've told this story before.
Talk in the mic.
We were working at a place called the Red Velvet on Sunset in Hollywood. We had like an 8-piece band and with two horns and all that. And this girl used to be dropped off in front in a black limo, beautiful limo.
Yeah.
She'd jump out of the car and run in, and she'd dance to our music by herself.
No way. Yeah. Oh, guys love when girls.
She was so beautiful. They used to clear the floor and just let her dance.
Oh, wow.
She did all these exotic dances.
And her name was Maggie.
Maggie.
Okay, yeah. So Mike, we got Maggie. This is from, I believe, in Spain, right? a concert of yours in Spain up on the monitor pad?
Maggie was like a dream.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. There it is right there, Pat. Look, memories or what?
Oh, yeah.
Let's watch you guys in action.
Getting down.
Got it. Oh, won't go louder. Do you remember that, Pat?
Yes, I remember that. And I remember somebody stole those black pants from me.
Oh, yeah. That on that one trip?
I remember
trip?
That. Yeah.
Those are some badass pants right there.
It's 200-year-old beadwork at the bottom.
Lolly and Tony went for the more looser, like, native garb, but you went for the tight.
Yeah.
Looking good. Hey, if you got it, flaunt it, right?
That's right. There was a huge audience out there.
Really? How many people?
50,000.
Wow, you got a lot of people on Facebook. We'll be getting to your direct messages after this.
50,000 people out there.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought this was more like a TV show or something, no?
No.
In Spain, right?
No, this was in
no?
Holland.
Oh, okay.
We had the number one record there.
You did?
With Queen of New Orleans. Which, of course, we played last.
Was this when you guys were touring, or this was just a separate gig?
A gig. It was a concert, you know.
Oh.
That's when Pete was with us. Look at Pete back
That's
there.
That's Pete?
Yeah.
Hey, Pete. Shout out to Pete DePoe.
Look how Pete plays, man. That monster.
That what?
Monster,
oh yeah.
He locked in.
I love the way Lolly does his shoulders.
Yeah. Peter and I jailed like never before.
You did?
Oh yeah. When he played, we were on.
But what about Butch?
Butch was okay, he was good. Butch was good, great. But Peter was a man. That's Butch.
Oh my God. You need some glasses. You're worse than me.
That's Butch. Butch is bad boy too.
Why let the facts get in the way of a good story?
Butch was tight, but he looked like Butch. He looked a little heavier.
Look at Lolly.
Butch was a monster player, yeah. That guitar, boy.
This is definitely a concert, because you wouldn't be doing all those solos on a TV show.
That's right.
Right? Like I've been on a TV show. I know what I see, though.
Look how steady Butch is.
Oh, he's like a machine.
He holds that time.
Now, he was the second drummer or the first?
Second.
Well, he walked into a good gig.
When Peter got sick and had to leave, Butch stepped in and took over.
Well, he stepped into a good gig, huh?
Oh, man, but he was good.
He's a monster.
Yeah, he can play. He can hold the time like nobody. Yeah. He doesn't let the time drift. He was with the Wright Brothers before that.
Really?
Yeah. Bob and Bill.
Okay, we are live in the studio with Pat Redbone Vegas. The call-in number is 818-252-8130. And please give this number a call if you have a question for Pat Vegas or a request. Right now, we are back. Hey, there we are.
Hey, what's up?
We have, I'm going to go to Facebook right now, Pat, okay?
Okay.
And we have Robin Joseph is here with
hey,
you
Robin.
On Facebook.
What's
welcome,
up?
All you Facebook watchers. Gail Johnson is here. She says, hello, Pat
hey,
and Acela. Sending,
hi, Gail.
Sending love from Mississippi.
I love Mississippi.
Let's do it together. M-I-S-S.
M-I-S-S-I-P-P-I.
No, again. M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I, right?
That's right.
Mike, you failed. Okay, Jan says she's on both sites. Hey, Jan. Way to multitask, girl. Robin Joseph said she loves the intro, Pat.
Hey, Robin.
Okay, remind us all where you're from. Jan, of course, is from Satellite Beach, Florida. Gail Johnson, again, we said that already. Abby Eaton is here. Hey, girls, just got here.
Abby, where are you from?
Where are you from, Abby? Tell us. Mike is just as gorgeous as you two. Hey, no.
Wow.
Okay, that means we need to turn the camera around real fast. I'm going to do it.
He's a good-looking second. Go boy. He's a good-looking fool.
Come on. Just
really
man.
Fast. Really fast.
Yeah, I've got a camera.
No, it's too late.
I have a camera.
He's got a camera.
There he is. Hey! Mike's like so pissed at me because I fucking messed up the camera. Did I mess it up, Mike? Am I good?
Probably.
Oh, no, it's good. Okay, let's see else. Let's see, hello, from Minnesota, Maureen Ekman, Patrick.
Ah, Maureen Ekman.
From Minnesota.
What's
snow
up, girl?
It's
What's
snowy.
Up?
She said it's snowy.
Let me talk.
That's like a song, Pat, snowy in Minnesota.
Oh, it's hey, snowy in Minnesota.
Oh, I'm doing the ooh-ahs, Mike. That's what we have in the background. We got two things going on. You don't hear my ooh-ooh-ah-ah?
No, you gotta plug
hey,
it in.
Huh?
You gotta
okay.
plug it in.
It's not going? Okay, well then never mind then. You go ahead and do what you were doing. That was
okay.
fine. Okay, apologize for that. Darlene says, hey Pat and Acela, OC
hey,
in the house. Orange County. Hey! We got some rain,
got
huh?
A lot of friends or, up there.
Coming some rain, we hope, in the Los Angeles area where we are very close to her. Okay, let's see very quickly before we get on to the next video. Who else? Robin says, hello from Ohio.
Hey, Robin.
2 hours from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Hey.
I'll be there when you're inducted, Pat. Oh, Pat, what were you telling me about?
I'm looking for you.
You about something about getting inducted? Did you hear something?
Yes.
That you were going to be?
Peter talked to the people at the
Hall of Fame?
Hall of Fame, and they said you guys are in next
oh,
year.
Oh, my God. Yes, keep those votes coming in just in case.
You're on the list.
Oh, wow. Abby says, hello, beautiful people from South Carolina.
It'd be nice to get in.
South Carolina, Abby.
South Carolina.
Hey, Abby. Natalie Horton is here from Vegas.
Hey, Vegas.
She says she loves her Redbone family.
Love you, too.
Right on. Victoria King is here.
Victoria.
From Red Lake, Ontario.
Hey, Ontario.
She says you look very handsome today, Pat.
Thank you, darling.
Doesn't he? God, this guy goes backwards in it. All the rest of us are aged one way. Pat goes the other way. Mikey does. It's freaky. It's really Freaky Friday. Hey, it's Freaky Friday.
Hey.
Kimberly says, hey, Pat, Acela, and Michael, North Carolina gal here.
Hey, North Carolina.
Kimberly Burnett, looking good, Pat.
Thank you, baby.
Jan Carroll says, you're coming to visit us just as we come to visit you.
That's aww, right. That's
right. So nice. Jan, we just love you. Jan, you know, I got a t-shirt for you.
Yeah.
You might be a super fan here. Like all of you are, actually. Maureen says, Pat, do you still have the huge styrofoam red bone you hung on stage?
Oh, it's still big, baby.
Wait, Pat, you are so... he is such a perv. What the hell? That's not what she meant. She
it's
meant
still
that...
huge.
No. Pat, that's so
what?
Fucking...
I walked right into that.
Who does that? Okay, anyway, but remember somebody said that they called you up or something or emailed us and said that they actually had that? They were like...
wanted to know where it is.
No, they were a worker on a set that it got like left or something, like one of these, you know, TV shows.
Yeah.
And that somebody has that.
Who is that?
I don't know, but to answer that question, no, he doesn't, but it is somewhere.
I'd like to find out who has that.
If it's within the sound of our voices, call us back. I can look in the email. I'll find it.
I know some girls that want it.
Pat... Wow.
They want the styrofoam.
There's so many things I could say, but I just... Okay, Jan says, different vibes depending on who you're playing with regarding Butch or Pete.
Yeah.
She's talking about, right?
It was different. There was
absolutely.
A difference, yeah, but
okay.
They were both great.
We're going to do two more, and then let's go on to the next video we have. Oh, this is... this is Wovoka. I just have to... Because it's so... Great Native American Wovoka, you know. So we're gonna hear Wovoka now, Patrick. Okay.
Yeah, yatta hey to all my brothers and sisters.
Yatta hey, and then Gail says she loves Tennessee Girl. Okay, this is Redbone and. Wovoka, I believe. On the Chance to Have It All show.
No woke up.
Look.
No woke up.
This is a video you have not seen, Pat.
Okay.
I don't think. Look.
In the moon.
Live. Now who's that? Butch or Pete?
Butch.
Oh.
He had come from the land of spirits with a message of prophecy. The blood will come and save you.
Hair is so 70s, I love it.
From the lake of the pyramid.
No, we're all time. We're Native American, we've been here forever.
This is true. Look at you guys. Lolly's got this smug look on his face. Look. Sexy. That's live? Pat, that's live?
Yeah.
Did you have a saxophone player? Because I hear horns.
Yeah, he's on the side there.
Tony.
Timo. And Leah.
Tobias.
I miss those guys.
I know you do. So does everyone. I know you do especially, though.
Gin, Ricky, Ginny, Ricky, Gin, Gin, Gin. His power is led.
Great video, man.
Teaching's true. Wovoka, you're red and sweet. The beauty of his wisdom is an Indian song. Wovoka, the prophet says.
Are you dancing yet out there? Are you guys dancing yet? We are.
You have that Wovoka tape, right?
Which one?
With what student?
I don't know.
Showing everybody the.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's another one. That's another one. This is the. We never played this one before.
This is the dance that.
I like it.
Where studio teaching all of that.
That's another video. That's another video. Yeah. Oops. What happened? It was still playing over here. Look.
The gentleman of pop music. That would be me, I guess.
Wow. Okay, that was great, man. I love seeing you guys play live. Okay, this is a cover tune you guys did. We just have the audio.
Okay. When J.J. Jackson heard that we had cut his song, he came over and thanked us, and it was really nice.
Really? Yeah. That's who wrote it?
Yeah. He's the original.
You sure do it justice.
Yeah, that's what he said.
That's what he said?
Yeah.
Talking to Mike. That's modulation, huh?
But one day I'm gonna say you need a guy who'll make you pay, who'll treat you bad and make you sad.
I'm doing the white girl dance. You guys should see me.
Oh, you can get down.
What?
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right, now, now.
you remember Lolly cutting this album, cutting it like in the studio? Never mind, we're dancing. Oh, funny. I really can't dance, but the one time, remember we won that dance contest?
Yes, we did.
We went on Laugh Mic a million years ago, literally a million years ago. When me and Patrick, we were on Ventura Boulevard somewhere in LA, and there was like a steakhouse or something, just like hokey. We were in Westwood, yeah, and there was a dance contest or something. And literally, I don't know why, but we had no money at the
time. And you entered?
We entered.
And you won?
And we won. Me and Pat. Awesome. No, but it was like how you do the together dancing, you know, this spin, you know, just like, you know, guy girl dancing. But I didn't know what the heck I was. That's the funny.
I did on my fancy step.
That's the fun. That's the only time. The kids make so much fun of me when I dance. They say, "Mom, don't." No. That's messed up.
No, we won.
Pat, does that make you feel great to hear all this stuff again? It just makes you. Does your heart huge, huh?
Yeah, it takes me back.
Wow. Okay, look. Before the next video, I want to just get a couple more of these. Tons of text messages, direct messages, rather. Gotta put my glasses on, sorry. Okay, thanks, Pat. Was wondering the story about Maggie. That's from Natalie.
Oh, yeah.
Gail says, Maggie is one of my many Lolly favorites. Okay. Oh, absolutely. Oh, you are not alone, honey. You are not alone. Sherry Harpin is here. Rocking those pants, Pat.
Hey, Sherry.
Where are you from, Sherry? Let us know, please.
I like those pants.
Gail Johnson says, is it true that Lolly named his Stellarcaster, Maggie, what's it called, Stratocaster?
Stratocaster, yes it is. That was Maggie.
No way.
Yeah,
oh my God, that's so cool.
Mine was Witch Queen.
Yeah, yours was Acela, right? No, I'm just kidding. Joke. Witch Kimberly Queen. Burnett says, this is the highlight of my week. Ours too. Darlene says, Lolly, super bad. Okay, who else? Let's see. Gail Johnson says, damn, Lolly can play that guitar.
Oh yeah.
Absolutely. Abby from South Carolina. Hello, Robin. Everyone is saying, okay, let's see. One more who we have not mentioned yet. Jan Carroll. Oh, my God. Marianne.
Hey, Marianne.
Love you, Marianne. Storming here. Didn't think I was going to be able to get on the show. How are you? Oh, we're fine, honey. We miss
Peter
you.
Where's Peter DePoe?
Love you, Marianne. Thank you for always being here with us. Teresa Vasquez.
Hey, Terry.
That sounds familiar. Would that be your sister, by any chance?
Beautiful
sister. Hey, sister. Hi, both of you. I love you, my handsome brother. Doesn't he look handsome? Terry, I love you, Terry. He's looking better every day, huh? I mean, he gets younger and younger. All you guys, all you brothers and sisters. Okay, love you, Terry. Darlene says, that's right, native pride. All right, okay. Last one, Jerry Lynn Webb. Hey, Jerry Lynn Webb from Southern California.
Hey, Jerry Lynn.
Hey, we're close to you, Jerry. Okay, up next, we have... we never showcased Tony enough, I think, right? Love Tony Bellamy.
Yeah.
So this is a song that he's singing and a bunch of pictures and a little tribute to him in the background.
All right.
So this is... someday I'm going to write me a good song. Sung by Tony Bellamy. Redbone, yeah. Song, your song.
We wrote this when he had just, Vicky had broken up with him and
his girlfriend?
Yeah, and he was all upset and had a big jug of wine. He called me over. We sat down and we wrote this song together.
Wow. So this is a nice little montage. Someone did pictures of Tony.
We did this for Vicky.
So we shout out to Tony Bellamy. We love
yes.
you, Tony.
Yes.
Hope you're listening. Your fans love you out there. Aww, look at that. That makes me want to cry. His family.
He's a good player, man. He's a good man.
Brothers and sisters, look. Aww. That's nice, huh?
He has a beautiful family.
Doesn't he?
Yeah.
Shout out to all Tony's family out there.
All his sisters and all his brothers and
children.
Nieces,
Tony Jr. There he is.
People. I miss him.
Me too. I know you do. Oh.
Put all my thoughts together in perfect harmony.
I introduced them.
You introduced them?
Yes.
No way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Jeff Bellamy, look at handsome.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that. That's his son?
Yes.
Which one's that?
He looks like Tony.
call us. You're handsome, boy. Damn. These are all those kids?
Yeah.
Mason Bellamy. Look at this. Yeah. How many kids does he have?
We've got quite a few.
Richard Bellamy? Damn
yeah,
it.
Because, yeah, he's,
okay, how many children does Tony have?
Tony was busy.
I didn't. I thought he had like two children.
No, no. He's married three
Father
times.
And sons. Look at his sons. Oh, yeah. Oh, when he was sick. Oh. Looking down. Wow. How special.
Yeah.
Oh.
He was a special
guy. He is a special guy. We do not die, as you know, my dear. Wow, that was heavy. That was beautiful. Ooh, I got chills, huh?
He doesn't die.
I feel like he might be here right now. I got some chills going on.
Souls like him don't die.
Absolutely not.
They live on.
All right. That was absolutely beautiful. Pat Redbone Vegas, we are here live in the studio. My name is Acela Cortese.
And I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
And this is the Chance to Have It All show. This is the show where we showcase Redbone music. Everybody, the whole world knows Come and Get Your Love, but we want to get the rest of this catalog out there, not only to the Redbone fans, but to new Redbone fans. Hey, Pat, by the way, did you know that your Redbone YouTube channel has like 10,000 more followers since we got on there live?
Yes.
Because it was like 55 or something before, and it's like 70 now, so that's 15.
Mention the fact...
I was never good at math.
Mention the new video that Redbone's got out there.
Oh, yes, and on YouTube at the very beginning of the Redbone YouTube channel that you're probably watching, a lot of your fans are watching us on right now, is the new video put out by Sony, the animation video to Come and Get Your Love.
Yes,
which
it's
they
really,
put a
really
they
excellent.
Put a lot of detail into that. And
it's really good.
You got to really watch it a few times, guys, because you will notice so many things in the background. I wish we could play it, but we got a damn strike, if you can believe that, a video strike for playing your video. And I emailed them, and nobody writes me back. It's like you cannot talk to a human.
Well, let's buy it.
Let's buy what the video. No, it's Sony owns it. But at any rate, if you keep checking out this video, you will see Pat's eyes in the background, like for real, right? Like the like God's eyes, and all type of different references to different Native American things and Redbone things, all passing
and
through.
And it's me,
as the guy's
and
walking.
It's Tony, then it's Lala,
yeah,
then it's
Pete, the dude walking,
and it's me,
animated guy walking. It's
I'm
really
walking
a trip.
At the very end.
I've noticed like a million things every time. Have you checked it out, Mike? You got it like three times.
Yeah.
You got to at least to get all the stuff out of it. So definitely check that out and subscribe to Redbone, please. YouTube channel as well as
us
on Facebook. Okay, up next we have I believe Pat and Lolly Vegas on in Hollywood.
And Lolly Vegas.
How long is your career? Damn it.
You live miles and miles.
Legion.
You've been gone for days from your country.
Like that, Mike?
That's when we had to wear suits.
Those are nice suits. Don't even bag on those. Those are nice suits.
Those are great.
Those are great.
Those are beautiful suits.
That's like Desi Arnaz.
I'm telling you. Fucking, I'm Lucy. No, I'm just kidding.
When you lift my thigh last night, I broke right down.
That's a song written by Cher.
Really? Oh, that's right.
Really?
Yeah. She wanted us to record it.
No offense, but it's all right. You guys are great, but the song's all right. No offense, Cher. Yours are way better. I'm hating on Cher.
I gave my heart to you. I gave you all my loving too.
Ooh.
Oh, baby, please be true. All I want is your love.
You do look like Valley. What's his name? Valenzuela. This guy's got some million-dollar smiles, I'll tell you that much. What's with the chicks? What's the dancing?
Yeah, well, it was the Guzari.
Was that the style at the time or what?
Every one of those girls is a famous actress.
Really?
Yeah,
did you date every one of them? Almost.
No, I didn't.
What? Talk on the mic.
No, I didn't.
All right.
I gave you all my love and too. Oh, baby, please be true. Cause all I want is your love.
Are that called a pompadour?
And it's called a Sebring's cut.
A what?
Sebring.
I don't know why that would call it. You explain later.
J. Sebring.
Before my time. Do you just love these videos or what? You know, every time I think, oh, I don't want to keep repeating videos, I find new ones.
I remember exactly what I was thinking.
What were you thinking?
I'm not telling.
Oh, yeah. Love it. Keep it going, Mike. It sounds like a million voices.
That song was written by a good friend of ours, Bobby Freeman.
No way.
And you know who produced it?
Who?
Sly Stone.
Sly Stone. It's a family affair.
That's
that one?
Right. He produced that song originally. So I did it for Sly.
Wow. I like that dance they're doing.
Oh, yeah.
Look at them. We don't do fun stuff like that anymore, people. Nobody goes anywhere. Everything was so innocent. It seemed like, right? Back then? Yeah, right.
Lolly can play that guitar.
That's Lolly?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the girls. God, I wish I was back then.
They were beautiful girls then at that
it's like
time.
Like 7 years before me. Time.
At that time, it was beautiful, ladies.
Who's your drummer? Bob Kowalski?
I can't tell.
I think it's Kowalski.
I'm not sure.
They're from the Beach Boys.
It might be Michael Jackson's drummer.
Now, was this Shindig? Wow.
Biggest show in the country at the time.
Wow. I hear from Mikey over there. He's giving me the signal. He's giving me the eye that we got a caller on the line, Pat.
Do
all right,
you,
let's
do
get...
Do you wanna dance?
We got a caller on the line. Let's not keep them waiting, my dear. It turns out, hey, there we are. A caller, welcome to the Chance to Have It All show. You're live with Pat Vegas. Who's this?
Elena Lou?
Hey, Elena Lou.
Hey,
what's
Elena.
Up, baby?
Hi. How are you? Thank you for calling.
Fine. I'm fine. How are you guys doing?
Good.
We're
good,
doing
honey.
Great. Thank you. Have a question for Pat or a request or anything, darling?
I want him to sing me a song.
Okay. What do you want?
What song?
Any song he wants, man. He's great. I love his voice. His voice will never fade.
Never fade.
Where are you calling from?
Tucson, Arizona.
Oh, wow.
How about Devil or Angel?
I'd
like
to
make
you
up my mind.
You're gorgeous now and then.
What's
I love you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much, darling.
No, just sing one more line of something.
Devil or Angel, I'd like to make up my mind. Which one you are? I hope you're feeling fine.
What song is that? What song is that?
Devil or Angel.
Who?
Devil or
is
Angel.
Is that a Redbone song?
No.
Like, no matter what age.
I'm in tears. I'm in tears.
You know what's so funny, you guys out there listening? Doesn't he have, like, this scratchy voice? It's always a signature great tone, that scratchy thing going on. You never lose that. It's so great.
It comes from the center of love.
Thank you, Pat.
Thank you, baby.
Well, thank you for calling. Look at, we're going to get your information, and since you called, we're going to send you a T-shirt. Okay.
Okay, thank you. That would be nice.
Oh,
all right,
thank,
hey, thank
you for
calling.
Wow.
I'll see you sometime.
This is the Chance to Have It All show. We are here live with Pat Redbone Vegas. We're live on Facebook and YouTube. We want to welcome all the fans from around the world. There's a number at the bottom of your screen. And just like the woman who just called, you can call and talk to Pat Vegas yourself. This is When You Got Trouble. And what's up with this? This is featuring the woman singer, right?
Mary Clayton,
yes. Mary Clayton singing background.
Mary Clayton, Clyde King, Bonnie Bramlett.
Wow.
You
We can still listen on the back. Pat, you got a bunch of people on YouTube here.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Miguel Ruiz is here.
Hey,
Ruiz.
Miguel.
Tamara is here. She says, I thought you were a hottie when I was growing up, she says. How about now, Tamara? Tell us where you're from, Tamara. Mary Thompson is here. She says, those were the days. Thank you for your show.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, that's so nice. Thank you. Okay, I'm I don't know if I'm pronouncing this right. H-I-L-J-O-K, Hiljock. Hey, I'm Native American in France.
Hey, I love it.
Hey,
man.
We love it across the ocean.
Parlez-vous français.
Welcome. Bonjour. Comment ça? No, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Comment ça va? Wow. I took French for like 12 years. 12 years in high school.
Beautiful.
And I can barely speak it. Terrible.
You know, we're Cajun and all that. It's Native American.
Yeah, it's really,
French.
Really close. Okay.
I was Native American.
Sheila Barnes is here. She says, what you doing in France?
Hey, Sheila.
Elena Estrella is here.
She said, Pat,
sing me a song. I think that's who just called. Husky Roo and Mama 2, that's their handle, says, hey, yeah, from Canada.
Hey, Canada.
The Oneida Nation.
I love Canada.
Oneida or Native?
Yes, Oneida.
Oneida Nation, welcome.
Yeah, good people.
All the tribes. We want to get all the tribes in here watching this show. Lily was a hottie, too. Philip Armenta is here.
Philip, what's up?
He loves Maggie, the song. Impact, that's their handle, says, yo. let's see. Sheila Barnes. Hey, Mike. Google. Ooh, Mikey.
A phone plan.
Okay, let's see, real quick. Old Hippie, hey, Old Hippie. How is everyone? How are you? Good to see all you guys. Philip Armenta, okay, I said all that. Okay, look, we are going now to one of everyone's favorite, especially right now, One World by Redbone. This is from the last, am I correct, Redbone CD where you were all together. Lolly was still alive.
Yes.
And Tony, and it was Peace Pipe, is that right?
Yes,
so that is the real last Redbone album.
But I have other recordings in
right,
the can.
That you've never released, right?
Never released.
But this is one that they're all, you know, everyone's performing on, and
yeah.
This is a great video, I believe, by the Diaz brothers, your nephews.
Yeah, my nephews, I love them.
We love them, we love you guys.
They're very talented.
Derek. Mark and Derek, we love you. Okay, One World.
One World.
I love the end. Watch the end. Watch the end.
All the beautiful people in the world.
Watch the end, Pat. Watch.
One World.
Oh, is that? God, that's a great video, isn't it?
That's a lot of beautiful people.
And those are pictures. I love because they're pictures of people all over the world in all walks of life. And
beautiful.
I'm just getting the chills right now. I feel like Tony and Lolly and everyone's right here with us. What do you think?
Always.
I've got some chills.
Always.
Big time chills right now. We just thank everyone so much for being here and everybody direct messaging. We have the time for a couple more. We have Crazy Cajun Cakewalk. And this is a live performance. I don't know if we'll be able to play all of it. I believe Lolly was not there, unfortunately. But you and Tony.
Got down funky.
You guys are keeping it going. Lolly was alive, but maybe he might have been sick of it.
It's in that groove.
Look at you guys smiling at each other. There's that scratchy voice again.
You can hear the bullfrog run to the bullhog. I got to pull you under my rug. Saturday night.
Tony, that's a perfect harmony.
Headed to the snake corner. I got a little money. Gonna spread some honey. Gonna get it on. Digging that crazy cakewalk, man. Digging that crazy cakewalk, man. Rhythm is as heavy as a ton of lead.
Redbone mama gonna do your head.
I love that shirt too. Another great hat.
That's in the Hall of Fame.
Mama's got it going, baby. Sister's had it going for you. Saturday night, feeling all right. Better throw the snake road up. I got a little money. Gonna spend some honey. Gonna get it on.
You're making that.
What was that? Just that? You go.
Okay. Well, just that.
Yo.
Digging as heavy as a ton of lead. Redbone mama gonna do your head.
Ow! Love it.
Ooh.
That's not good.
Yeah.
What was this? You guys are having fun up there, huh?
That's new to me.
Look at you put your arm around Tony.
Gonna do it, let me see you do it, let me see you do the groan shake. Papa's got it going, Mama's got it going, baby sister's had it going for years.
Years.
Saturday night, feeling alright, headed toward the snake road. I got a little money, gonna spread some honey, gonna get it on all night.
Digging that crazy cakewalk, man.
Digging that crazy cakewalk, man.
Rhythm is as heavy as a ton of lead. Redbone mama's gonna do your head.
Yeah! Woo! That was rad.
Thank you.
That was so badass, Pat. Wow.
We were kicking, boy. We were on
that. Okay, that just shows, I mean, like, granted, you missed Lolly. He was ill at that time, but you guys were so Redbone up there.
We got some live.
Look at your harmonies, how you guys just, you just like, you've obviously been playing together for so long.
Oh, yeah.
It's so, isn't it great, you guys seeing the, you know, them play like the younger and then now, like, seeing you guys play, you guys rocking.
I can still do that.
You can still do it. No, I know. You guys were handsome then, handsome now.
Trust
and
me, I can still
wow.
do
it. Wow. That's some pretty impressive shit, huh, Mike?
That's awesome.
It's awesome. Yeah, so awesome.
I love the old footage, too.
Oh, my God. So we go from, you know, Pat, Lolly, Vegas, all the way to, you know, when all four of you guys, and then now you and Tony holding it down, you and Tony.
Yeah, too.
Tony was badass. Oh, my
yeah,
God.
Yeah, he was.
All you guys are so great. Okay, look at, we are winding in. We have time for one more. Should we do one more?
Power.
Alcatraz.
Power.
Alcatraz or Wounded Knee. It's a wound. They're both videos.
Power. You pick it. To
no, no, no. The choices are Alcatraz or Wounded Knee. Only because oh, there it is, Alcatraz. Because Mike's got him queued up.
Okay.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Mike. This was a serious time in American history.
Yeah.
When the Native Americans occupied Alcatraz after it'd been deserted, they wanted to bring beauty back to that rock, you know, and turn it into a monument of peace.
Yeah.
But the government. Kind of,
you know, the
negated.
The week that you were you couldn't be here, that last week, whatever, we played a little bit of a documentary, remember, Mike, Native American, about Wounded Knee or something, Wounded Knee, something like that.
I think that rock,
it was interesting.
I think that rock right there that Alcatraz is built on should be a Native American monument for the whole world to appreciate.
Yeah, I wonder what's going on there now in San Francisco. Probably homeless people there. At any rate, this is Alcatraz.
The Indian brings his peaceful way.
The Transamerica Pyramid. That's my city, you know.
Because he cares.
My city.
Alcatraz.
That would be a gift from America to the Native American brothers and sisters. I donate Alcatraz to a monument.
You're going to donate it?
No.
That'd be nice if you could.
I'm going to buy it.
There you go. There you go.
Will it to the Native American brothers and sisters. Put a school of learning.
Yep.
You have seen your beauty like
our the Native American's way of life is still peace.
Love the feathers, they're so beautiful.
To many you've been a nightmare, to the Indian a dream come true, because he cares, because he cares.
People from all over the world would come there to see it and to be a part of it. I mean, you couldn't sell enough tickets.
Really? You know, a lot of your fans, people who love your music, make videos. You know, if any of you people out there want to make videos to Redbone songs, send them to us. We'll play them.
Yeah.
If they're, you know, I'm sure people, they'll be great.
People that would own it, I make that, mine, make that like a native city, like
yeah,
a village.
That's what it should be.
It would make a fortune.
I'll see what somebody. I can do. I'll make some phone calls. I'm serious.
Be a money maker.
I know some people. Absolutely beautiful. All right. This is just, love that. We want to thank everybody so much for being here with us, for all your direct messages, the ones that we did not get to. We are, I'll play some chance.
A little piece of America.
The ones that we did not get to, we will absolutely look at later. I promise you, I'm going to show them all to Pat. Wait, I'm going to get to the middle of the song. Show them all to Pat, and we will respond as well.
I love having you here today.
Yeah, thank you so much, Pat, again, for a great, great hour. We miss you when you're not here. We appreciate you so much when you are. Right, guys? Absolutely. Send us your shout-outs, like us on Facebook, and share the show. Absolutely. Share this great music catalog with everybody that you know and bring more love and light.
And I'd like to leave you with this last message. Help the young understand the old. One is silver, the other gold.
All right.
God bless you.
God bless you all. Thank you so much. Have a great week. We'll see you next time. Thank you, Mike.
Oh, thank
love you.
Thank you.
Give you all a big hug. Come on.
That's right. Big hug. Okay, we're giving you a big hug. Everybody in the audience out there, Mike, you too. Oh, all of us. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Love it. Mike, do you know where I can buy some rhythm?
Not at the white girl store.